And I think what's gone wrong with this pandemic, or what risks being a lasting scar, is that I think the inequalities may be entrenched. And we need to make sure that as we recover, we level up across our societies and we build back better.
Communism.